I'm Dr. Lindsay Bergman, a clinical psychologist and faculty member of the UCLA Care Center and UCLA Pediatric OCD Intensive Outpatient Program. So selective mutism is an anxiety disorder that tends to affect young children, preschool, kindergarten, first grade, and it occurs when children who speak normally at home don't speak at all or speak with great reluctance in certain situations. And school is a situation where children with selective mutism tend to have the most difficulty speaking. Sometimes this difficulty speaking can be so profound that when you see a child in a situation where they don't speak, it can be hard to believe that they are a typically developing child. In fact, sometimes they can look like a child who doesn't have any speech or is autistic even, because they can appear frozen and with no emotion on their face. So for teachers who are only seeing the child in this situation, it can be important to, you know, ask the parent for more information about what the child is like at home, or even to view a video of the child at home, because it can be truly remarkable to look at the difference between what the child is like at a different setting and what they're like at school. Having said that, it's a very treatable condition, and there is a lot a teacher can do with the child even without the additional help of a professional. For instance, working with a child alone, away from the larger group, can really have a very profound effect on the child, because in the same way that the setting has an impact on what the child can do, the number of people who are around really is a very important variable. So working with the child for just a few minutes in a private space away from the other children or teachers can be really, really helpful, and is recommended over time. Repeatedly sitting with a child can be very helpful in that kind of a situation. For more information about selective mutism or for how to find a professional to work with, please see carecenter.ucla.edu.